To watch someone deteriorate before your eyes makes you wonder, is death a sudden prize? To give meaning to leave every moment as if it were your last is better than to have the life pulled out of you slowly, being reminded with each ache and pain that this life was not yours to begin with. There is good news and then there is bad news. Your loved one died, but it was sudden, so there wasn't in any pain, leaving you dumbfounded as to what part of that was good, because it becomes quite hard to concentrate after the wind's been knocked out of you. And then you feel the rush of the blood pressure, the emotions, the sweat, the tears, the pain, and sometimes your body collapses from it all. It's like your world stands still and everyone else's is still spinning. Knowing the possibilities of death is crippling to some, but a drive for others. Knowing it could be knocking at your door of your soul at any minute. But what if it knocks? And you invite death in for some tea. A moment or two to get in to know each other. Can you imagine what it would be like getting to know death? And it getting to know you, learning the various points of view. But when it leaves, where does it go? Does death have a home? Or does it make a home in the shadows, looking and waiting to return with each visit, leaving a piece of you? Because even when you thought that you cheated death, it stole from you, taking a little bit of your life till there's nothing left, and they deliver the news. She's gone. But it's okay, because she's no longer in pain, leaving the rest of us to wonder what part of that was good news. Death, maybe, is just doing us all a favor. To be that reminder that life is not our own. We were not meant to live on this world forever, because how much hate and jealousy, pain and suffering can one person endure? Maybe death is there to carry us from the pain to a place where we can live without worry, to be happy without sadness, and to enjoy peace without the madness. And when we have learned death in this regard and walked with it, then we know that it is entwined with life. Maybe you won't be so afraid anymore and let it consume you. Whether it's sudden or slow, there's no more pain. And maybe that was the good news. Thank you for watching.